My name is Kristen Hauser, and I can talk to animals.
What I love your disco ball.
Okay. Ooh. I communicate with animals telepathically. I am a highly empathic being. I'm very sensitive to sensation and feeling and energy. And so I feel the energies and notions of the animals, and I translate those into the English language for humans. My brain worked a little bit differently than others. I love talking to dogs and greeting everyone.
How are you?
Hi.
I'm sure you can fetch forever. Whoa!
Often get funny glances too. They look back
because it's a little
bit different of a hello.
Say you can talk,
you know, than just hello dog. It's hello fellow earthling or hello fellow being. Like, I see you. Yeah, I talk to a lot of dogs who we would call ladies man. You know, they feel really flirtatious. So you're like, you're blushing a little bit when you're talking to them. You know, it's sometimes I feel like they just come into my brain and push a button and out pops memory or out pops a pop culture reference, and I'm like, okay, thank you. I know how to describe you because I know that you're comparing yourself to Jerry Seinfeld, for instance, or whomever they decide to reference.
Oh, she's whispering in my ear.